finally, you got the elusive Romeo, the host of Late Night Syndrome. I go on air Mondays to Fridays, 9 p.m. to 12 midnight. We're doing another K-Life capsule series. The top 10 cheesiest songs of the 1990s. They really had to give it to me, huh? Okay, let's start off with number 10. I Swear by All For One. Originally a ballad written by Gary Baker and Frank J. Myers, which became a hit for two acts in 1994. All For One's version hit number one in numerous countries, including the Billboard Hot 100 in the US, where it remained for 11 consecutive weeks. We are at number 9. If I Let You Go by Westlife. Listen to my program, you probably know that I'm not the biggest fan of boy bands. Anyway, this Westlife hit was released in the UK back in August of 1999 as the band's second single. The song was released here in the Philippines in October of that same year. At number 8, Can You Feel the Love Tonight by Elton John. It is a song from a Disney classic back in 1994, The Lion King. The song was a number one hit in France and it sold 11 million copies worldwide. Okay, now we're at spot number 7 by Boyz II Men. It's called I'm in Love to You. It's a 1994 number one hit single by the R&B group Boyz II Men for the Motown label. It held the number one position on the Billboard Hot 100 for 14 weeks. The lyrics, I'll make love to you like you want me to, and I'll hold you tight, baby, are sung by a group of penguins in the animated film Happy Feet, released in 2006. We're almost halfway there. Actually, we are halfway there. Number 6, As Long As You Love Me by another boy band. Backstreet Boys, released in September of 1997 internationally and in October of the same year in the US of A. It is one of the band's largest hits and considered one of their signature songs. K-Lights.